Hey, what's going on, guys? Chills49 here. Right now, I have another video where we're playing WWE Supercard. And I'm talking a little bit quiet because it is pretty late. It's 1 o'clock in the morning. And people are asleep, so I have to be quiet. And tomorrow, I have practice at 10 o'clock in the morning. So we're not going to be up for too long. But we have a puzzler, we have a pro. And let's see what we can do all in this little time. So. Let's do the puzzler. My first time trying it. Let's see what we can get. Okay, obviously we should be able to get that. This might be a little bit more trouble. Oh, wow. Wow, we got that last second. Jeez. Yeah, no, it's gonna be a problem. Yeah, I can never get the third one. That's kind of my rewards. Yeah, nothing. Oh well. All right, now that we did that. Yeah, now it takes credits. So now what we're gonna do, we're probably gonna do the pro. I'll do the Dabokato first, which is really old, but I forgot to do it. Forgot to do it on camera at least. So here the first pro is. My cat will not be quiet. I know you guys can hear her. All right. So now that we did that, we can fortify him also. We'll do that in a second. Once again, I'm trying to get rid of as many cards as possible. There you go. Now fortify. Obviously, Dabokato isn't great, but it is a card, so. All right, there you go. Now, the really important thing, this is what I've been waiting for. We have another Royal Rumble Pro. Obviously, we're not in this tier anymore, but they're still useful. Plus, I got this from the dust feature. Let's do the Walter Pro. Let's just get it over with. All right. Let's do it. Combined. We'll use defend. Bam. Nice. We're gonna power him all the way up now, probably using the same swarm cards. Make sure I don't get rid of any of the pros because they're good fusion food. All right, nice. Then that'll do. All right, nice. So now that we're done that, find a good picture for the pro. Probably just slap that on there. All right, so he's better than Mustafa Ali. I haven't really used him, so that's understandable. And really, yeah, he's just good. I mean, it's a pro. What do you expect? Still in my Ring Domination deck. Why not? All right, nice. So in the Road to Glory deck also. Nice. Obviously doesn't break top eight, but it's still good. So now I want to try something. I want to see how much dust cards I have. I'm not sure. I feel like I just did it. Yeah, I just did it not too long ago. We're gonna play a couple more games, though. See if we can get this. Also play some Team Battleground. So this one it's relatively easy. Like, we're actually gonna end up losing this, which isn't great since I said it's easy. Only reason I'm doing that is because there's no way we can beat her, because Asuka's power toughness. We're gonna end up losing this too. Never mind, we're good. All right, yeah, so we got lucky. Nice. Makes me smile, but no, it makes me happy, puts a smile on my face, you know? There you go. We're gonna just keep doing this. Because why not? This is gonna be an L. Yeah. That's unfortunate. Unless we get the defense bonus, which we didn't, we're almost certainly gonna lose this. Okay, so we were obviously about to lose that, so I backed out so I don't get the loss. So what we're gonna do instead is we'll throw on some money in the bank picks and see if we can get anything, you know? Let's see. Probably could play Road to Glory eventually. I don't know. It's gonna be really hard since it's the new tier, but whatever. You know what? We're at 25K, so we'll just keep it there. We'll just play like a quick game of. Let's play a war game, actually. We'll show off the new card. Pretty sure Walter's left arrow. Oh no, he's a right arrow. So Walter in there. Play a quick game. I'm tired. I'm starting to slow down a little bit. I'm sorry. Let's try out Walter really quick. Alright, so toughness. Easy win there. Alright, and now this is pro. Oh, wait, never mind. We're good. Nice. And now Walter. We're gonna lose, yeah. Hurricane Pro. Wow. That guy got lucky. Anyways. So yeah, there was our debut with Walter. I knew we were gonna lose, but oh well. I feel like I'm forgetting something, 'cause I knew I had more planned than just that. Or maybe I didn't. I don't know. I know that the server was in maintenance for a while earlier, which is annoying, but should be fine now. Right, you know what? We're gonna get it to an even 25,000. We're gonna do the 10 super coins to get 5 picks. So it's aesthetically pleasing that it's at 25,000 on the dot. All right, and that's pretty much all I've got for this video. Because it's going to take too long to dust. We'll probably power up that one female Royal Rumble card and then call it a night. So here she is. Obviously, she is overrun, as you can see, which is really good. So, yeah. No, I kind of really don't care anymore. That'll do. Just gotta get rid of cards. Alright. So yeah, that's really all I've got. I'm gonna do Team Battleground obviously tomorrow because I'm going to sleep soon. I'll show you guys my team really quick. We're WrestleMania 37 plus right now. Yeah, we're really good. That's all I know. Does anybody have a new pro yet? Let's look. Doesn't quite look like it. It's understandable. All right, so yeah, that's the end of this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Tomorrow we'll probably have a Team Battleground Rewards late at night. So yeah, that's the end of this video. Tomorrow, like I said, we'll have Team Battleground Rewards, and it will be WrestleMania Rewards. So we'll have a guaranteed Royal Rumble chance at WrestleMania. All right, well, hope you guys had a good week, and it's officially the beginning of Easter weekend for me. It's Friday as I'm recording this. It's 1 a.m., 1:11 to be exact. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Please remember to like, subscribe, and see you guys next time. Bye.